Welcome back to Let's Read Dread, and we're continuing with the Megacity 5000. The Megacity 5000! Every year, countless citizens are injured by vicious motorbike gangs who take part in this illegal race across the city. Now, only four riders are left in the race. Zoot Smiley, leader of the Spacers gang, and his number two man, Flash.
Right on, it's gonna be a Spacer who wins this year's Megacity 5000. The muties are gaining on us. Let's give them something to think about, shall we?
The big transit swerved in front of Spikes Harvey Rotten, leader of the Muties, and his sidekick Bones.
It looks like Brother Bones is out of the running. And now how you do it? And now you...
Oh, I see. I see what it's trying to say. Sorry. It's slang. It's hard to process.
And now you doity spacers is gonna get the works!
The Spacers and Muties were competing in this deadly race. Meanwhile, Judge Dredd and two other lawmen ride in hot pursuit of the speeding thugs.
We're gonna have to make sure nobody wins the Megacity 5000, otherwise this destruction will continue next year.
Yeah, no one can challenge the law. No one can challenge the law and win.
I can't tell if that's Dredd or not. It's not. Okay.
Stop in the name of the law! Judge is coming up behind. Spikes Rotten is gonna win this race, Spacer, so you might as well drop out now. Ah! Look out, that Spacer's bike is crashing. We'll have to jump those walls.
In the middle of the street for some inexplicable reason.
Judge Hunt!
Can't worry about him now, Judge Giant. Keep after the bikers.
Ah! As he crashes into the other bike.
They're heading up the spiral walkway to Cosmo Euphorium. Trying to shake us off. I'll take them now, Giant. But if I can't catch them, you head them off at the finish of the race, the Westway Beacon.
As the race continues, the two hoodlums plow their merciless way through the startled choppers.
As soon as we shake these lawmen, I'm gonna deal with you, but good, Nudie, dig it!
Help! No!
We see about that, Zooty boy. Spike's got this race in the bag.
No! Dirty, stinking thugs, you wouldn't get away with this if Judge Dredd was around.
And just then, Judge Dredd comes blasting past and knocks the guy headlong back into his cake.
Excuse me, citizen, official business.
Judge Dredd roared down the walkway on the other side of the department store and saw the two bikers ahead of him.
That tunnel leads to the Westway Beacon. I'm never going to catch them unless I cut a few corners.
Judge Dredd!
That's right, punk. I'm putting you in reverse.
And he smacks this guy right in the face. I think that's Zooty. Or Zoot.
Up ahead at the Westway Beacon, Judge Giant waited. Spike's rotten is already into the tunnel. I'll never stop him now. It's up to you, Giant.
We'll go, JD. I'm moving to intercept. Hold it, baby. You ain't getting past me.
Is that so, Lawman? Well, there's one way you're gonna stop Spike's rotten reaching that line. You're gonna have to ram the heap of junk you're riding right at me. Muty's rule, okay?
He's playing a game of chicken trying to make me crack before we smash into each other. Well, I sure ain't hanging around.
Giant's hand pressed the switch on the bike, switching it from man to auto.
The speed roll, one of the first tricks they taught me at Judge Academy.
That rat's jumping off, but he left his bike on auto. Go!
As he crashes into the bike and goes sailing over the bike.
The beacon! Gotta reach the beacon! Gotta be top man!
Judge Giant Speedroll had saved his life. He joins Judge Dredd at the beacon.
Only inches away, but that's enough. The bike thugs know we can stop them now. No, the bike thugs know we can stop them now. They won't try and hold the Mega City 5000 again.
And that's it for that episode. Hope you had fun. We'll see you next time.